Broken bones and tattered clothes, I've run out last night, singing, wonder, wonder what you might do. You can simply hide our dreams in the blue. Don't try to fight, oh, no, no. You've gone too far from what I know. I lost my
There's nothing wrong with me. The church that I came from that said that the service is subject to change according to the Spirit. And the Spirit has shared with us that it's our unique opportunity to give reverence to our loved ones. We're not just here in these seats, but the ones that have gone on and recently become ancestors. So there are a couple of names that, and folks that we like to share our love and remembering them. But we also know that as you sit in these pews, that you hold some names, you hold some grief also. Some names that you might want to mention, and we're going to have a moment where we can do that as well. Is that okay? All right.
Uh, The first person we wanted to acknowledge is this young man right here with the cap and gown on. His name is Will Sims, and he was in the inaugural class at OSA. He attended OSA from 2001 until 2006. He was 28 and he was murdered on November 12th in El Sobrante. It was a hate crime. And so we did a candlelight vigil. Our students have been really active in just acknowledging what has happened and tried to bring some healing, but I just wanted us to take a moment for Will Sims because this is a young man inaugural class of OSA, William Sims.
I'd like to acknowledge a loss recently in our immediate community. The older brother of one of our students in middle school passed away a couple of weeks ago. His name was Leo Matsuda. He's described as loving, compassionate, full of light. He loved games, he was playful, and he's dearly missed.
We'd also like to honor and remember with a smile on our face and in our hearts for Uverda Joyce Harry, who was the grandmother of one of our students and the mother of us all. We loved her. She was very active in the vocal parent community. And she was a mirror for unconditional love and caring and showing up and never giving up. So we honor her.
For those of us who are artists, the last week and a half have been trying. The ghost ship occurrence was one that took us aback, and there's probably many of us in this room who knew people who we lost. But as artists, we find ourselves in these places, and I just want to honor those of us who put ourselves out for the communities and show up to buildings like this one and the community that it actually created and what it really represents in our hearts and our minds. All of them, all 36 people who were taken from us.
And the last person we'd like to honor is the mother of our beloved Monique Nervous, another one of our vocal leadership members, and this is her beautiful mother, Betty, in that sepia photo, so we honor her today.
We've prepared a song this evening. Sadly, I have no voice. So rather than joining the faculty in song about this, I want to read you the poem. It's a song called MLK by U2. And it goes like this. Sleep, sleep tonight, and may your dreams be realized. If the thundercloud passes rain, so let it rain. Let it rain on them. This is dedicated to all the people we have known and loved and lost.
Thundercloud passes red.
selection, we have some lights to commemorate those persons that have gone on to be ancestors, and we want to invite you to come up and take part in that. So during the intermission, there'll be some lights over here, and you can come over and we can have a moment near our altar. We appreciate it. We want you to come and be a part of that. Thank you.
Thank you. Just a little while longer, fight on. one voice that they need. One more time.
Thank you.
Somebody say, why, somebody say, somebody cry, why, Kulemani, you see, sway, sing on, sing, John, fire, chocolate, but sing, chocolate.
Beautiful.
Give it up for Vocal Rush, all his friends. So we're doing one more program switch, and I wanted to explain the switch. We're about to pull all middle school and high school down. One of our traditions is that we do Carol of the Bells. Do we have any alumni in the house? There they are, come join us. Our program switch is that we were doing our rehearsal and our run through today, and we got a chance to hear Vocal Rush's last song called Have Mercy, which you're about to hear. And it is so epic and so incredible that we decided that we're closing the show with it. So this is Carol of the Bells, and then you get to hear Have Mercy. Enjoy.
Blessings. Yeah.